Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the INDATA project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. Today, we're going to talk about a really innovative way to allow people who are blind or visually impaired to access information on the internet. This is a screen reader that's kind of in a portable, web-based format. Belva Smith is one of our screen reader gurus, and she's going to spend a little time with you today talking about SA2Go. So let's go meet Belva.
Okay, today we're going to talk about System Access to Go, SATOGO.com. This is a free screen reader software program that's available on any Windows-based computer that's connected to the internet. This program is brought to you by Serotek, and if you would like information about other products that Serotek has to offer, you can go to SEROTEK.com and learn about the other products that they offer. If you've never used SA2Go, when you first type in that web address, you're going to be asked to create a free user account, and it'll give you instructions verbally as to what you need to do to complete that. Once you've got it completed, then when you type in the address, the program's going to open up and load for you, and now we're going to go to the computer. So I'm going to, with the program loaded. So you see it gave me the instructions for what I need to do, and I'm going to type in the web address for where I want to go. And now that I've got that web page loaded, I can go ahead and navigate it. And if I want to open up a program on the computer, I can do that as well.
Starting copyright 2010 Microsoft Corporation. All rights reserved. This is a test. Document.
So while this is a full-fledged screen reader, it's not intended to replace an individual screen reader's program. It's just meant for quick access. If you are in the library, at your grandma's, at your friend's, and they don't happen to have a copy of your screen reader program on their computer.
So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the INDATA Project in Indiana.